This beautiful, magnificent, and extremely heavy piece of machinery is none other than my very first working model of the atomic particle accelerator.
Jordo, how many times have I told you to leave your atomic particle accelerators outside?
But this one works. Really.
Really? So, I'm not going to walk back in here in a few minutes and find all the furniture stuck to the ceiling.
That only happened once.
Once was enough. All right. But the minute that thing starts blowing funny,
outside. Got it.
Hey, everybody.
Hi, Dad. What have you been up to today?
Oh, not much. Say, what do you got there? Electronic Easter egg?
No, Grandpa Henry. This is my first working model of atomic particle accelerator.
Yeah. So what? Does it make root beer or something? Let me guess. It's one of those robot vacuum cleaner thingies.
Grandpa, this is a very sensitive piece of equipment. Dad,
you can do us nothing.
Oh, I'm just messing with you, Gloria. Hey, fire that baby out. I want to see what she can do.
Really?
Yep, knock my socks off. Accelerate some particles.
Okay, then go over to my door.
Why?
Jordo.
Okay, here we go.
But I can't see it.
Oh no? What do you mean, oh no, Jordo? We're not going to start turning to some strange color, are we?
No, it stopped.
Oh, probably just some loose wiring. Here, let me have a look at it. I'm going to have to rip that thing back into shape in a jiffy.
Dad, don't go near that thing.
Oh, that, come on. I bet I can fix this thing with my eyes closed.
I don't know. It's not like it's a washing machine.
You know, I don't know nothing. I mean, there ain't nothing that's ever been made that I can't fix.
Dad, just let Jordo fix it. Jordo, you and your invention, outside, please.
Yes.
Oh, now, come on. Let me help the boy. I mean, it's just a machine. Just let me get my tools and I'll be right back.
Dad, I think that Jordo can handle this one.
But at least he'll get to spend some quality time with his grandpa.
Dad, I think this needs a little more than just some tooling around.
Oh, it's just a machine. I'll be right back. I can do this. Let me help the boy.
No, Dad, just butt out.
I know what you're saying.
Dad, wait a second.
No, it's, I'm just gonna go and find something to do.
Jordo, you look the way I feel. I don't know why I said what I said to Dad. He's probably devastated. I need to go and do something to... Can you help? You're right. I need to fix this myself. Well, I guess I better be getting to it.